I was doing probably about 26 to 30 hours per week of training, getting changed in the car, doing my homework in the car, eating my dinner in the car, and then jumping straight into training for 4 hours. It hardened me. It taught me a lot of important life lessons.
In the car on the way back from gym, I was being like a mum, probably partly a coach, probably partly a sports psychologist. Reese needed a coach.
Before I went to Luke at the age of 14, I was nothing special.
I remember just having this real feeling of, I can't wait till he understands how good he could be.
At the age of 16, I placed third behind Lewis Smith and Max Whitlock, who were the two best in the world. I proved to myself and proved to other people that I could perform on that stage. And after that, I really believed that I could go all the way.
I don't want to be like Lewis and Max. I want to be better.